As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
What an emphatic victory.